This into a boat ramp accessible from both sides now? Would that be cheaper?
Where is she? Oh, there she is. Wow. Yeah, I talked to the driver.
I was up in
there. He was okay.
I bet he was.
I would be looking and trying to pull us
that way.
Yeah, you know,
hydraulic, anything comes out fluid-wise, it's
If I want to spend a whole week on a craft, I could do the whole Photoshop thing and make it its own object.
Get the guys staged up, ready to go. It's going to be a while before Gabby gets here, is what they were letting me know. But,
they're going to get him back on the platform. The back end of the tool truck. They're going to get his ass in where it needs to be.
They should have put train mask this way and the train mask this way. They crossed them and doubled them. They probably wouldn't have busted. But that's the whole ditch right there. So unless you bridge the ditch, it's going to bust.
Yeah, they've got enough timbers and stuff to fill in the ditch. That's what
they got on the train back then.
That's the record that they got to move all the time.
What was the record?
Back straight up.
And he got stuck?
No. Getting into position so they could do it. So he wasn't in position. It's hard for him. Now he'll be able to pull up.
That's a record.
Yes! That's what they're going to haul that thing.
They're going to get that up and out. In theory.
Right.
Has anybody got in there?
Really, 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 really,
Up in Canada when they're fighting in the snow.
Yeah, you're off on the ice and stuff. And he goes,
we got one roll down the hill, and it's 75 feet down the hill.
Just wanted to say, what I'm saying.
Like I said, if you really want to see something interesting with the goat trucks, you can watch that one. Like I said, I'm impressed. This is nothing. Yeah, you're talking the tractor in the tractor.
Oh, it is?
That could be several hundred feet away.
How'd I figure you'd be here?
Oh. You hit my
tractor. Don't come up like that behind nobody. Surprised I didn't hit her in the elbow.
Rogers just showed up and like, hit my chest.
Can you believe this?
Scott Engle here, Rogers is here.
Look, the truck is by itself.
Of course, yes.
All right, love you. Congrats, great-grandparents.
Oh, I had no idea.
Oh, so I'm 37. I'm not a grandma. So I can't do that.
Okay. As little as possible. Yeah. Is there actually concrete down in the water?
Yeah. Well, the concrete, the back end of the truck, the concrete part is in the water.
That and a new pair of pants, huh?
Right. Well, somebody else said that he turned right out and was right in.
You can see the white building. Well, I'm right behind the trailer.
I don't know. There we go. He gets these directly. Right here. There's no editing whatsoever. That's a good shot, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, they got their hands full with that one. Sorry about your tongue. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Sorry about what?
She come up behind me on my gun side and tickle my arm, and I come around and hit her.
Hey, it's recording, right? He did.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah. Here we go.
Exactly.
Okay. Well, I just want you to wait on this side for Gabby, so you can make sure that. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Give you in shorts. So just make sure you save your brother. Okay. I know. They what they need. Well, y'all are waiting for that. Jack and Dave were way down there. Y'all can even see the internet. Yeah. She's very good. Y'all are not my pipe, I live out there. I want water. Oh, wait, you live back there. Oh, okay. You know, we're in Venice. Not my pipe, I want the water. I'm going to be salivator.
What a Venice.
Yeah, my mom lives up there.
It's getting white. It's getting white.
I just seen him. He was over here.
You want to drive by my house before you leave so you can get some of the
name? Are you serious?
Yeah. Yeah, no kidding. We can come out for over here. You got water. You took the water.
Hey, they made a thing. Corbin called me. He didn't.
I know he just called me. Auto went in there and woke her dad up.
Oh, well. He called me and he said his life is so sad for now. Where's Cam?
I gotta be at the
bar. I think
he's
at 8 o'clock. Huh? They're not coming, just your brother. Go wait for him. Oh, okay, you see Lexi? Okay, all right, are you wet?
Yeah.
Okay, that's
it.
Thanks, bro.
Yeah, and they had a box.
No, no, that was the box.
Oh, maybe it was. I don't know. I've seen him. Okay, he actually did some bad job. Go over that side, you can see, over here.
Yeah.
Sit on them rocks, I think.
Zion, who put these, who put the costume paper?
Fire and stuff.
Nuevo que ya no, que ya no dan una de palo, que dan una de concreto.
¿Es lo que dice ella? ¿Tenía que pasar algo para que lo arreglaran?
Sí. Ya, ya, ya estaba muy mal. La verdad, ya estaba muy mal.
Go around. Right there, just look, baby. You see it? Look underneath. He's not going. He's not. I told him to go on the other side. I'm just trying to see what's underneath there. No, he wasn't. He was asking if he could see, and I said, go on the other side. Just keep
playing.
Watch so he doesn't grab it.
Yeah. Yeah, it's
gonna
have to
come
down. Sí,
porque por aquí ya máquina grande lo van a
levantar. Sí, ahorita lo levanto. You know what?
¿Necesitas
chisme también? ¿Ah? No sabes ni qué
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's going to be on channel 13. Oh, my God.
Ahora que me arrastra entró para acá y no se dio más 14 toneladas.
Sí,
no se dio cuenta.
No, I'm just asking. Is he okay? Is he in the hospital? Si
hubiera pasado rápido, yo creo que sí pasa.
Sí.
Pero iba despacio.
I've done the same thing. No, hold on. Mama, come get me. I've done the same thing. Mama. Well, look here what I did, Mama.
Hey.
Oh, yeah, of course.
You know what? Honestly, I don't think this has anything to do with drugs.
I don't either.
I really don't. If they saw
the sign,
he was too lazy to go around or didn't know to go around.
Or he didn't pay attention.
And the day before, he ran out this driver or the driver or the truck off the street.
No. Well, I heard he was illegal and speaking
Greek. Segunda prueba entrando, entrando.
There we go. We can debunk that real quick. Big old white boy. That's just how white folks will do you. Bro, that's the first thing I heard, man. One of my bros lives over here in Venice on the Lake. He's a biker boy. He watches my dog. I take him across every morning. His daddy did down here. Well, I talked to my buddy behind horses. They said, man, send me the pictures. It's not you. I said, no, that ain't me.
Get over here and let me see what you're doing here. You don't care. Are you sure?
That's the most mean lady. They said, blah, blah, blah. I was like, nah, that don't sound right.
I just want to get this on video. This thing coming out.
I'm trying to, if it'll get going.
That's just how white folks are doing.
They've moved it. It's moved.
Yeah, it's moved.
They holy crap.
They put it that way.
They moved it. Yeah.
I just now noticed
that. They did. I got a small video of that.
That's another
girl.
Yeah, one more.
Yes, a little my baby.
Yeah, he's a man. He's a man no more.
Yeah, so I bet they'll get to some of the charges tomorrow morning.
No, they'll get it out tonight.
They're about to run out that line.
My daughter.
Yeah, because they're all in overtime.
We would have never showed up on the job. We weren't doing it.
Yeah, so they pay their rent. You're right. And there's the man with the boom control right there. You see, we go wide boy.
I think they can drive
it together. It doesn't on both sides.
There it goes. I got my bill on this one, dog.
I never realized. I see now they got the lights on, and this is stuff you see in these shows, you know? And it's like you don't realize the preparation. Yeah, you don't realize the preparation that they have to go through just to pull that truck out of there.
I really did kind of know because my dad was 30 years since driving.
But now you're actually seeing it.
Well, I did.
Well, growing up,
I helped him load, so.
That's cool. That would be cool.
And then when he used to clean, when he lift the bed.
That's funny right there. I hear you.
He put deep grease on it and sprayed off and got our bikes down it.
That's a redneck.
Oh, yeah. said, I'm not raping that. I'm not raping that. That was a lot. I was raping that. Got it. Come by. That's why I'm like, you want to come here and show them how to do that? Oh, yeah. I know, but some people, you know, maybe not you, but some people don't want to be.
I'll just nibble a little bit.
So you don't even think that you're talking about somebody that's mean, okay?
I'm just a mean old lady.
I love your earrings.
She poisoned my kids.
They were at hands on gutter mouth. He's so sweet.
Off so much. I don't know how I had so many kids. I got 8 grandkids and a great grandkids. Are you kidding me?
It's being direct.
It's all right, they don't know what that is. Oh, well. These are grown now. These are grown now, so what are they going to do now?
Then you get your hard hat on their book.
Right? They did, right? They got their life lessons. I would never guess because usually a lot of them use the hard.
Mom, I'm surprised Honey's not down here.
Don't get in front of that camera. Back up.
You'd be on the news.
Yeah, stay away from that. That's police camera.
You already caught my potty mouth.
Yeah.
You don't want to be on TV, police.
I know what you're thinking. Oh, I can't believe this woman's a POA board member. Listen to this potty mouth. I'm telling you.
You just broke him.
Would you flip it off?
I can't. It's feeding direct. They got it already. Flip it off.
I was about to say, that's badass. I'll do it. I won't. I promise I'm going to do that. That'd be cool, though. No, ma'am, I didn't. I made this that boots up.
It's very nice. It really is very nice.
Man's making good money, ain't he, bro? Sir, you making good money, aren't you? No?
Can
I hold him?
Well, he's on call, isn't he?
Yes, sir. Right,
here you go. You got to run another call. Watch this here.
Yeah, uh-huh, right. Yeah, right, okay.
Bob Davis.
She's got a cigarette. I can verify that.
Who is that? My sister?
Raiders, bye.
Is that my sister? Oh.
No, but they have... We need a drug test. You don't smoke blow in past
you. I thought that was my sister because I was talking to her. Yeah.
She was saying that the smoke's coming out of her mouth while she was talking.
Yeah. Well, Scott knows my sister, so I'm like, is that my sister? I don't mind her being Aunt Dawn. Yeah.
What's she been doing?
Oh, yeah. She
he's doing really good.
That's my grandson. He was born January 6th. My first.
Well, my grandson
was. Yeah, he is. I call him Fat Boy. They call him Beanie.
Chris, they gonna make you work? They bust these lines?
Yeah, I already said, hell with them, let them not have water tonight.
Hey, now.
You're
not
you have no water right
I,
now.
That's what I'm saying. I want water.
Well, I said, okay, we're going to have to wait for them to move everything.
But we'll appreciate it. We'll appreciate
it. Regardless, we're going to wait for all that.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Yeah. That's for all the cross ties, everything. By the time they get through that, probably be daylight.
Yeah, you're not wrong.
Yeah.
Congratulations. What's his name?
Jacob.
Mine's, James. Yeah, James. Uh-oh. But I got big grandbaby. Little fat.
Sometimes he does. He has a fort back there by the
Well, he got in the dump truck, all of a sudden, the dump truck and the trailer go,
like this. Yeah. They brought in a 200 trillion and took a
Washington.
That is the whole thing up just like it was.
I mean, this bridge has been up for about the whole time. I've been watching years. I haven't seen
it
fall off.
I'm useful offender. When I do something wrong, I just say it. I don't keep my mouth shut. That's a lie. But I mean, like I said, when I do something wrong, I let you stop. I don't keep it to myself.
But we did a lot more than that.
And I know he did it. And I know he did it. I told him. It's not only me, a couple of people did. But I'm the only one who fucking got the balls and I'm telling the motherfuckers to cut it off. So he just walked away, I guess.
Yeah.
And I don't think he's coming back anyway. I mean, I don't think he's coming back anyway.
Hey, Heather.
Bugger people.
Oh, it didn't feel good.
I wouldn't go by myself.
But you cannot see the truck because the police
are. What did I say?
You know what kind of truck that is?
It's a concrete truck.
Hey, hey. I just secured it. I don't disrespect him. Is that your kid? That's your kid? Like he got his license plate. Like he got his license plate, so I'll put him on
Google.
He walked.
Okay, I'll find him. I'll find him.
He's
driving that black Dodge. Yeah. While drinking.
He lives around the corner.
He lives around the corner?
That's what he said.
Yeah, I'll find him. I'll find him.
He's not the person.
That's why I was thinking.
I'm gonna take a picture of y'all booty too.
I didn't even know I was doing this today. Y'all leave me alone.
Totally. You know what he did? You know what he did? You know what he did? He wrote something. He went over.
What did I drop? I don't have anything in my hand. I don't have anything in my hand.
You went over and he took a picture.
What did I drop? I thought I sent it to my kid's
hand. He got here. And over there. He went right there.
I mean, I did fix my shoes.
And he got so close up there.
I'm gonna find him. I promise you, I'm gonna find him.
I mean, I don't think it's right.
So are you talking about that little kid?
No,
the kid. Yeah. Don't wear shorts like that.
No, he helped me, and he was like.
Don't wear shorts like that.
I didn't know I was coming out here. Y'all been.
I mean, you checked your daughter
on that side. I was.
You checked your daughter about.
Yeah, I was coming to beat you up, so it's your fault. So thank you.
Hey, if you don't show up, you don't fail.
Yeah.
Hey. Tell me he owes you money.
I mean, you ain't wrong. You're not wrong. You want to keep that.
Yes, I did, but my wallet's in the car.
You can take pictures. Give me $100.
No, you can have $120 in my credit card. Not 20. I'm not going to bargain with my kid here. I didn't even know.
At least you have a
butt. I really came up here to kick Jacob's ass. I want to know.
That's a lie, but you know.
Oh, Peter, can you do this? No,
y'all.
It's already, it's
They're right now. They're down. They're walking right now. Right now.
So what started out as a film, so they're there now, friends. I'm moving by the end of summer, yeah. So do you remember this is us?
So this is going to be in the Montgomery Police Department.
Everything's going to be on there, bro.
They can hear you.
I don't care. I ain't got nothing to hide.
So I do.
I've been in prison three times, bro.
Yeah.
I don't care.
Yeah, it's the left tank.
Of really going to take me back
again? It's not a strong flow. It's just dripping.
So what?
It's probably
I'll get out.
Yeah. It's in the woods.
All I gotta do is stop fucking
okay.
Drinking and driving.
No, it does not bother me at all.
Oh.
No, we
live just right around
on
Water Oak. Okay. No, it doesn't bother me at all. Here we go.
I was thinking that the trouble was good, that something's wrong with Louis, but not coming up with
something. You can
I don't know. Let's see what happens. They got it wrapped around the drum, hoping not.
They did wrap it around the drum.
Yeah, they put it around the base of the drum to give some more support, but I have a feeling it's still going to come out.
The poor 4x10 limit sign is. Oh, what was that?
There's the guardrail popping.
That's snapping.
That's the guardrail snapping.
That's
a 4x10 sign. I bet they didn't realize it just bolted on there with a couple of screws.
What, the drum?
No, the
you
sign.
You want to tell them to take it down?
No, I got to pull them in the middle of it.
Yeah.
Get one of your guys to run over there with it to tell them what it
will
is.
Will they let him?
Yeah, just tell them it'll make it easier on them.
Yeah.
Yeah, make it easier on them getting the thing over there. Because it just screwed to the...
Not today.
Where are you going to go?
Over there.
How?
Down and over.
Oh,
and
hell.
Then up.
Is it water?
No, I don't know.
Yeah, there's rocks.
Okay.
It'll make it easier.
That sign's gone now.
It's gonna take it off. I mean, that with the way.
Well, it's gone.
Yeah. That's what I mean. That sign.
If cable's gonna snap.
Like a news reporter?
He may keep the drum on it. Drum may stay with it.
Yeah, I know. That's...
It's coming out. Coming up out of there. Yep, there you go. Give it to your right. Or your left, rather. Yeah.
I still gotta get the tandems and stuff away from the bridge itself.
What? That crate's over here. Is it?
Yep.
Well, Charlie's got a hold of it too, though. Oh, I haven't seen the red light come on.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, I'm saying it.
That's
not
going
to go anywhere. Drop back. All you can do is drop back in the hole.
Yeah, we'll drop back in the hole.
Hey, you guys all need to move back.
Yeah. Oh, you think the crane dropped? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Crane's maxed out.
Yeah, we'll see.
I'll get everybody.
You're right. Gabby, hey, Gabby's not going to take care of it.
Okay. That is pretty.
$5
$5? Hey, I'm broke. Check it out.
I take credit cards.
Talk to Big Daddy.
Got memory.
Is that
your
right,
isn't
it? You own
He's over there. Michelle. No.
Had a liver transplant, open heart surgery with
Oh yeah, I see it. So we've been walking, it looks like it's already leaking.
Well, yeah, I know the one on the driver's side.
Yeah, it's been it's already been leaking. Yeah. It's probably almost empty by now.
Well, I'm pretty sure the left one's empty by now.
Yeah, that's what I'm, oh, but which one are you talking about, the right one? Or the left
right one?
One. Oh, the right one.
Is, the left one is leaking on the driver's side.
Oh yeah.
The vent on the cap.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm pretty sure the one on the right is empty. Reposition themselves, huh?
Mm-hmm. I think so. He got a lot of slack in that chain, so he...
Well, I kind of concur with it. The chain's a little shorter.
Yeah, so we can get hit in the face or something. You know, we stand there looking at the shit. There's gonna be a big boom when they drag this bitch out. When it's gonna go everywhere and shit. They ain't gonna drag it out. Of guy was in the thing, he probably made $40 an hour. That guy was hit over, he probably made $35 an hour. That cat sitting there with his vest on, he probably made $25, $30 an hour. They're all not good.
No, they're gonna pick it up. They pick it up. Tow truck pull it forward. Drag it out forward. Yeah. That's their plan. Yeah.
The tow truck's gonna get to the point. It's gonna have to move forward.
One more get. Oh, he's trying to get his hook on.
I'll do it for
you.
Very nice.
Up against the cab.
Question! No, it's all private.
Question!
His insurance, yes, but ultimately,
Yep, back to red again. Loose.
Oh, but they got it going into a bucket.
They have stuff in their channel that'll absorb it as it falls.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, hazmat's out here, so they're on top of everything.
More booms.
Yep.
I think it's the vent in the cap is where it looks like it's coming from. Top toward the back there is where it's coming from. It's flowing across the top of the tank and coming through that bracket, that saddle's then coming down. Yeah, I'm continuous on it. I'm continuous on it. Okay, all right, bye.
It's either the one.
no bills to pay.
Exactly. Everybody else.
Unless we have a job.
There you go. There you go. That's a smart little guy.
My job is being retired.
Oh, man, that's I can't wait to get that job.
Oh, it's wonderful. Trust me, there is a light at the end of the tunnel. You just have to get to it.
There you go.
I did 28 years with the county, and it's worth it. I love it. Being retired now.
All right. Congratulations.
Round two, huh?
Huh?
Round two.
No, round five so far.
Five already?
Yeah. Hey.
I'm kind of scared. I think the lines will snap. You see the lines? The truck will show you.
Not as bad as you. I'm telling you, for real.
You Robert Engle?
Hmm?
Are you Robert Engle?
No.
Montgomery County?
I'm Scott Engle.
Oh, Scott Engle.
Yeah.
Montgomery County.
I run rough stuff at Conroe for years.
Oh, yeah.
How long have you been over there?
I've been there 9 years.
Oh, okay. You're still there. Charlie Womack is still there then.
Huh?
Charlie's like a big brother to me.
Charlie
Womack, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We grew up together.
He passed away.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I covered for the last.
Yeah.
He and all three of his brothers within a month.
I remember that, because I remember them
going to tell him. Donald died, and Charlie died. Or the nephew and Charlie,
too. Yeah,
they told him your brother died, and then he was born. I guess they busted the water.
No, they break the water, and they shut it off in case it doesn't. In case it does, they didn't shut that one. Yeah, uh-huh. Yeah, they just cut the water off just in case. What are you going to do now? Come on. You got to move or not?
They say if that was loaded?
It's 10 yards. 70,000 pounds.
That's crazy.
I heard the one lady over there saying it wasn't registered or something.
No, it's registered. It's registered.
Oh, it wasn't.
Mm-hmm.
You
want
to say? It was a private work for a company.
I said that.
To work for a company, I'm sure he's fired.
Yeah.
Well, you might be lucky he's alive, I don't know.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
That's a cool
picture. Let
me
get that.
I think about 3:30. I left work from West Road in 45 at least. Train was here, but not the tow truck. The tow truck got here probably 20 minutes after I got here.
It
probably was about 5:30. Yeah.
Water
lorry. He's not, because he's going to have to pay for all of this.
Yeah, exactly.
lift, the thing keeps moving to the left.
Mm-hmm. One chain down.
Chain rearrange itself.
Oh, I got the light tower here. Good.
Like it's slipping.
They're bringing it, they're lowering it back down. Booze.
And we're gonna have a movie screen for that.
Yeah!
This is our new website.
saw.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
You guys want some popcorn? Green? Are you okay? Alright.
I literally saw it open like that gate and I was like, go inside, baby, there's a doggy door. So I was like, just go inside. And she's like, what do you mean? You always just want to be the front door.
You didn't listen to that.
Okay, I figured.
I saw
maybe like 1 minute.
They pulled it out and put it back in.
Yeah. Huh?
They pulled it out and put it back in.
Oh.
It's only when he gets, I think it's meant for him. It's only in a certain position it starts blowing and it stops. Did you see a video? Okay. Yeah, just when it's in a certain position it starts to come out of the vent pipe there. Let's see if it's doing now. I don't think it's. Here, take a look at it. Come around this side. See, it's just dripping now. Mm-hmm. It's just when it's a certain angle. I think what it is, it's coming across the top right here.
Okay.
From right there. Mm-hmm. I think that's where it's coming from. I think it just went below the cat in the neck level. I think it'd be right. It was pouring pretty good for me.
Yeah, I saw it. Dude. George is bringing a light time.
From this side? On this side, yeah.
Yeah. black gun or calendar or canal and black gun need to be moved.
Thank you.
Here's some. What did you see?
The little itty bitty one? I can back up the big one.
I can.
Yes. Remember when I was moving the Yeehaw? Was that first thing to do?
He's out. He's free now. Watch your little dog. Watch.
All right.
Waterline intact? Waterline still good?
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. I'm hanging on the nobody. I'm talking to nobody.
do the reset note. It looks like.
I'm going to get it. I'm going to get it. I'm Yeah.
go again. This time maybe the drum will come off for him. There ain't nothing under that asphalt. Look. Here, look at this.
What's that? My asphalt, how big it is?
No. Come here. Look what's underneath the asphalt.
Yeah.
Nothing. Sand and nothing. No, big hole.
It's in the air. Did you see it falling?
Yeah. I'm surprised someone else didn't go through that thing. There's nothing underneath the asphalt. It's all washed out underneath the asphalt. Uh-oh. Keep going. Don't lose it now. Don't lose it now.
Is down in the water now.
I know, but see, look where the beam is.
Where does that go?
See the beam is? That's where the beam line is. Look behind it.
Yep.
See where the beam is? Look underneath it.
That's gracious. He's setting it down.
Do what?
He's setting it down.
Mm-hmm.
No? Okay. Until they move all their bats on the other side.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. did. The thing you have to do.
I think she saw my shoulder.
No, yeah. That what you're yeah. Talking about the yeah. Asphalt.
Hopefully, I don't.
And I see here? Mm-hmm. I can't see it.
I want to zoom in yet.
Oh. I can't see anything through there. And the bridge, the beam is on this side of the washout. So he said this is probably like that too. Behind this last beam, or the first beam.
Right here?
Yep, on this side of it. It's fine, it's beaming in.
Thank you.
Oh, okay. All right.
Thank God.
Well, it's leaning post the street. It's just leaning post the street.
Right. I know, I'm afraid we're going to be up this year. But
yeah, really?
I wouldn't be here if I'm back.
Oh, I'm feeling, my back and feet are feeling right now.
Yeah, mine too. You want to have tea?
Yeah, I probably wouldn't get back up on
there. Art has her Mindy.
Mm-hmm.
Art has her Mindy.
Oh.
Yeah. It's full of work. I'm in school
full time.
Full time. And I have three kids in sports, and then one of those kids is also in band. And then I'm out here working. He builds houses. Well, he builds houses. Not really builds them. He does all the form and type work. But he's getting into the sheriff's department.
How is he?
Thanks, sir. Scott.
Oh, that's what it is. Wait a minute, you write short funny? No, you
come better. Come on, baby. Hey, we do a lot of children's events. We would love to have you.
Yeah, out in the court. This neighborhood has such a bad reputation for working. They've worked so hard to pick it up, man. We are. I work the front office.
This thing, they started this one back
I think it was a lot of, Terry. Who founded this place?
Wasn't there a bunch of oily things?
Yeah.
set it down and bulk it on this side, started bulging. Okay, bye. You see the surface underneath there?
Here.
Under the bridge? Next to the other side of the bulkhead?
Yeah. The washout?
Yeah. Now, I'm not talking about the asphalt that's broken. I'm talking about underneath it. There's nothing underneath it. There's zero underneath it. It's all washed out. That's why I broke so easy. There's nothing, no support underneath it at all.
Yeah, but if you look, there's three and a half foot of drop. I guarantee you that truck is pushing down the above.
I'm surprised it helped and didn't go down.
You want some water?
Yeah, have you got one, hon? Sure.
Yeah, you want some water?
No, I'm fine.
Oh, yeah. All right, well, record it then.
Damn.
Mm-hmm. Good little hole there, it looks like. Meal corner, somebody would help put it in.
Yeah, yeah. You're giving this one down there.
Just open it up or what?
Hey, you're going to have to move your truck to the fixing to bring the haul truck there. So
do what?
They're fixing to bring the haul truck
okay.
there.
Okay, all right.
Here's another one to put on your
floor. Hold on. Oh, look at Charlie's truck. I need a shot of that. Get a shot of that. What do you figure, a truck down here? Oh, yeah.
No.